What's up, Jet fans? Tyson Roush, Let's Talk Jets Radio. We broadcast live Tuesdays and Friday nights, 8 o'clock. We appreciate everybody that follows us, listens to us, comments, everything else. Today was an interesting day. Go to MetLife Stadium, fucking raining, cold, windy, surrounded by Raiders fans. I was told it was Raiders country. Raiders country. Surrounded by the black and silver, how good Derek Carr was, how much Sam Darnold sucks, how much Adam Gase sucks, how much the Jets suck. I heard about this for about, I'd say, 3 hours. Okay, listen, man, hey, listen, this is your party. I'm just attending it. Listen, I understand Jet fans, you know, the stadium sucks. Nobody wants to go to games. It's miserable outside. I get it. I'm in Raider country. So slowly but surely throughout the day, when the chants and all their bullshit is going on, I tolerate it. I drink my beer. And listen, you know what? We're going to see what happens, because if the Raiders can't run the ball, they're not going to win this game. Derek Carr is not as good as everybody keeps telling me. The Raiders are not as good as everybody keeps telling me. And I told you the guys this on Friday. So this isn't first guessing. This isn't looking back. Oh, no, this is a case of I told you so. I told you on Friday. Actually, I told you on Tuesday that the New York Jets are going to win 5 games in a row. But let's not be that asshole guy. Let's calm down and look at what happened here. So all the Raider fans told me how good they were, and they put all their little fucking skulls on, all this other shit. Had a great old time, great tailgates, and tried to intimidate guys with their leather jackets and their John Gruden Chucky shit. And here we are. The game happens, it starts, and it's over at halftime. Didn't even show up. Got their asses kicked up and down the field and backwards by a really bad Jets team. Because from what everybody keeps telling me, the Jets are a horrible team. Adam Gase is a horrible coach. And Sam Darnold blows. He's no Daniel Jones. Funny. Weird. Strange. Another 30-point game. 300 yards passing. Rushing touchdown. 2 passing. And a blowout victory. The game was so bad. It was the third quarter. Fans were leaving. I mean, Raider fans should leave because, obviously, it's embarrassing. Jet fans were bored because it wasn't even competitive. So here we are. The Jets have won 3 in a row. The whole Adam Gase get fired stuff's out the window because they've won 3 in a row. Very good chance they could win 5 in a row, which makes things very interesting. So where do we go now? Now, is anybody complaining about anything? Like, what are we doing here? Like, it's just funny, man, how much winning can change the agenda. You know, 3 weeks ago, it's like, fire Adam Gase, fire everybody, this team blows. You beat Giants, Redskins, 2 bad teams. And then everybody kept telling me was, today's litmus test today. Even I said it. You beat the Raiders, and we have taken another step. And I said, guess what? We're going to beat the Raiders. Ah, Tyson, you're so full of shit. You're out of your mind. Ah, you're a homer. You drink the Kool-Aid. All this other nonsense. What's up? 34-3. Where are we at? Talk to me. Somebody talk to me. Call me a clown. Leave your comments. Come on, Raider Nation. You're just like Cowboy Nation and Giant Nation. Everybody else, you want to talk your shit? Where are you? You're not a playoff team. Neither are we. You talk shit to us. You lost to us 34-3 in embarrassing fashion. Take care. Bye-bye. So, here we are. And bring on the Bengals and the Dolphins, just like I told you. The Jets are going to win 5 in a row. Adam Gase has his team changing around. Jamal Adams playing great. They're all buying in. They're playing solid football. All 3 phases. Offense, defense, special teams. They played a level of competition. So now you have Dolphins, Bengals coming up. Okay. So, beat the Steelers, beat the Ravens. Listen, this was your test. The Raiders game was the test. And they aced it. And if you can't deal with it, you just want to hate on everybody. They blew out John Gruden. Everybody, John Gruden should be our coach. Adam Gase just beat the shit out of him. Now what? You're 4-7. Not great. You're not a Super Bowl contender. But if you're not saying this team's going in the right direction, you're just lying to yourself. You want to hate. It's impossible to not acknowledge it. So here we are. And yes, I told you so. I'll be that asshole. I told you so. My co-host, the callers, the listeners, and everybody else. The Jets are on a roll. They're buying in. They're figuring things out. So, yeah, they may end up 8-8. They may end up 7-9. They're heading in the right direction. The play calling is significantly better. Kelvin Beachum being back makes a big difference. The defense is flying around with lesser talent. The corners are a mess. You got Bless Austin and Millette back there. You're down to like your fifth and sixth string corners. Greg Williams is doing a phenomenal job. Adam Gase, the guy everybody wanted fired, including me, has won 3 games in a row. Solid play calling to the point where we're sitting in the stands like, you know what, dude? I didn't expect that. Give credit where credit is due. Chris Johnson said, you know what? Fuck all you fans. I'm not buying your plain banners and all this other shit. I believe in this team. He doubled down on a team that was down and out. Jamal Adams did. Sam Darnold did. They all said, you know what? We're not buying into this nonsense, and they've won 3 in a row. If you're not buying into it now, man, I don't know what you're doing. Exciting times. Your Victory Monday, I'm going to enjoy the hell out of it. And you know what? Next week, bring it on. Keep stacking up wins. They all keep saying it, and now they're doing it. We kept saying, stop talking. Actions are louder than words. They've done it. What else do you want them to do? This beginning of the season with a train wreck. First year coach, first year system, a lot of change, a lot of all this stuff, new systems, fucked up the stuff in Osemele, the whole shit with Anua was horrible, whatever else. And they're still winning games. That's all you gotta say. 3 in a row. I told you, 2 more coming. Take care.